Hey guys, it's Sandog here. Welcome back to another video. For once, it's not a stream and it's an actual video, but... So, this is a new series called Super Mario Galaxy 2 Without Spinning. So, what I'm going to be doing is maybe trying to spin. Trying not to spin. This is the design version of me. Yes, I made this for some reason. So anyway, if I do end up spinning by accident, if the spin affected anything, then I'll exit the level, or I'll just reset the area by dying. But, anyway, if I do it by accident, I can just ignore it, and just go back a little bit, backtrack a little bit. So now is where we have to be careful. We now have the ability to spin. I wonder how many spins it'll take for the game. Don't have to spin. Can't force me. Oh no, Princess Peach has been taken again. Gee, why does it have to be in red text? Well, it's no longer nighttime, I guess you'd say. Okay. So we're at one. We're at one spin. What's up? To keep track of this, I'm just gonna open tabs on Google Chrome. Oh, that might be problematic. I have an idea. Yeah, I almost was. Whatever you want to call it. Spinned or spun. It's probably spun. That would make more sense. Can you stand on this thing with the slope surface? No. And wall jumping is not just isn't gonna work. No. That means we can't do Common Ground Pound either. But, like, why do we need to do Common Ground Pound? I'm probably just gonna do one level per episode. I hate how you need 1,000 subscribers to stream on YouTube now. Might have to spin here. Yep. Looks like I gotta open up another tab. And another, because we have to take this launcher. There are going to be some problematic bosses where you have this. Wait. Oh no, PB Piranha. Kiwi Piranha is going to be a problem. Oh my gosh. How many tabs do I even have open? I have 4 open right now. Trying to get a triple jump. But that's obviously not gonna work. I have a feeling there's some way to get to that brown planet. Try long hunting from this planet. I feel like this one's closer. Okay, I'm gonna split it into a regular spinning and meta spins. Gameplay spins and meta spins. In the description, I'll keep a counter of how many of each we're at. So we're at 5 meta and 1 gameplay. There could be a lot of meta. Okay, pretend I didn't do that. It's not like it affected gameplay. I mean, it did by slowing me down, whatever. We're at 7 of each right now. We're only on the first mission and we're already at 7. I'll do one more start. I'll go get the second star. Or maybe I can avoid it. Yes, and that's right. They mean the same thing in this scenario. That's right. Where did some of those different colored Goombas come from? To me, it looked like there were only 5 yellow Goombas. And none of any other color. Try to avoid the second mission of Sky Station because it's not really in her path. But we were forced to do the first mission, so that's why we did it. This is the first star of Yoshi Star. So this one we're actually forced to do. Okay, I'm happy that you don't have to spin to get the Yoshi egg. Is that what it's up? I know I'm not going to be using any infinite fluttering, but maybe I'll use glitches if necessary. Because I hate infinite fluttering so much. I don't usually succeed in doing it. I don't think that's how logic works. I know I said I wouldn't infinite flutter, but I just wanted to do that for no reason. And no, those bonus minigames we're not gonna do because they require. They require spinning to get to them. They're also not Oh crap. We're at 9 meadows and 8 gameplay. Like, why? Why? Oh, okay, pretend I didn't do that. I was adding some stuff to the computer. Adding some stuff to the computer so I can keep track of stuff. I was about to spin to get back on Yoshi, but that's not a good idea considering the fact that this is supposed to be about not spinning. There's gonna be a lot of metal ones because of the launch stars. Probably only gonna be able to finish this star for this episode. And by not doing infinite floating, I actually mean I'm not gonna do much infinite floating. I might do like a tiny bit of infinite fluttering if necessary. We're at 10 of each now. Technically, so that crystal right there cannot be broken as a second player, but if I use second player, I could do some of the gameplay ones. And I'm pretty sure I'll be able to get rid of the metal ones, some of them. I'm pretty sure a second player can make the first player do that. I'm gonna go to the first mission of Sky Station if we don't have enough. Yeah, I didn't think we had enough. I have a feeling this one will have less launch stars. And also, we don't have to fight a boss here. Oh, this video is almost 20 minutes long. But isn't that great? Okay, pretend I didn't do that. Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh, that was the wrong one. Doesn't affect gameplay, I'm not collecting those star bits. Okay, there. I'll add a gameplay on that. Okay. Can I do that? Another metal one. Why am I making it look like I'm trying to do a jump this time? I just realized we can do long jumps, which makes things a lot easier. Okay. Uh-oh. And we have to do that. Try this again. I haven't had to move to the game for a time. Pretend I didn't do that first prompt one. Because I didn't need to. That was actually interesting. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more content. Hit that bell if you don't want to miss any. Feel free to join my Discord server. The link's in the description. So, bye!